Hey, GetFox here. I'm going to open 8 Elite Tier Weekend League packs. So I got top 10 in Weekend League 2 weeks ago, but they were unable to get me the packs before the hurricane. I don't know, there's some glitch in the system. Some people on Xbox Live didn't get them, so they delayed a week. So I'm going to open last week's top 10 packs. And I logged in the game before. I'm going to do a little flashback here to showing the rewards, the amount of coins I got for getting 2nd to 10 all gets the same reward. So let me switch over here. It is right here, and let me play it quick for you. There, I got 400,000 coins. Usually it's supposed to be 200,000 coins. I think 400,000 is a better reward for top 10 in Weekend League, playing 25 games against some of the best competition on the ladder. Let's pause that, go back to the real thing. Real, live, worldwide internet, as Gibbs would say. I'm going to open these 8 Elite Weekend Tier packs, and then these accidental packs. I think they're like, 100 coins or something. These quick sell packs, I'll save them to the end. And then the other ones are kind of just whatever packs for doing team leaders. They're not very exciting because they're determined. So we're just going to leave those for off-stream opening because there's nothing in them, really. All right. Moving forward, let's get it. For those people that might be new to the channel, you're going to have two reactions here. Either I'm going to be really excited. I'm generally not that excited. But I'm not going to end up excited. I expect 84 overalls. Anything above 84... We'll be overjoyed. I have not had good luck this year, but you're probably like, hey, get to it. Let me get to Mutthead here quick. I should have done this before the video. All right, I'm at Mutthead. Let's open the first one. Come on. We get 3 choices, and one's going to be 84 or over. We're hoping for some fire, but we are expecting Eric Decker. All right, and Jordy Nelson might be the move. That's actually not a bad pick. Jordy. Let's see how much Jordy's going for. Let's see here. Let me resize my browser and switch it over. All right, so first pick, Jordy Nelson's going for 160,000 coins. I do not think Decker or Vontae beats that. So I think that's a pretty easy choice. Go ahead and select Jordy. Huh. One pick, one good pick. All right, the thing is, all right, you can't say that you're going to trash EA, but that's the thing. You got to trash EA before these packs, and they generally go better for me. So these packs suck. They're terrible. I wish nothing but the worst. Because these things wish nothing but the worst on me. 84. Okay, well, that's not the move. I'm thinking Lynch will be the guy. Let's switch over here. Take a look at Lynch. He is going for 23. Well, that's pretty terrible. And Mr. 83, he's going for 10K. I don't think Unger is going for much either. So we are going to go ahead and select Mr. Lynch. All right, 2 packs. One good pack, one bad pack. Averaging out, what's that? 10K plus 160, 170,000 coins so far. Let's do it in our head the whole way. Another pack. What are we getting? Let's pull it like a 90. Let's pull a smooth Antonio Brown. 85 Baker. 85 Johnson. 8.5 Johnson. I'm used to that. That sounds about right. 85. Oh, I gotta switch over here for you guys. Johnson, 85. Here we go. All right, 26K or Baker, which I would assume goes for less. 40K for Baker? Huh. I guess the DT is wanted more than the middle linebacker. So we are at 210K here if we take Baker, plus the 400K. So we're at 610K for the rewards so far. All right, move on to the next Elite Tier Weekend League pack. What do we got? Big money, no whammy, stop. 86 Eifert, solid. I'm liking that right off the bat. Let's get an 88, cool 88 here. 85. I'm guessing Eifert's the move, but we're going to check Garcon too. Eifert. I need the power up. 79K. And Garcon, you know, I should have really wrote down what I had. So, 79K, what was that, 610? Yeah, 610, right? Didn't I say like 610? So, let's say 690. Let me open a little thumbnail. 690, I'll do a little. All right, a couple of things. I had to edit this afterwards. This is after the fact, GutFox. So, I accidentally opened the Eifert pack twice. If you hit B in a pack, it goes backwards. I thought I saw a ghost when I opened it the second time, so I added 80 more K on top of it, thinking it was my next Eifert in the next pack. I was wrong, but we're going to get back into the live comms here shortly, but this is the next pack, and we'll just play it off like nothing happened because that's embarrassing. Rashad Jones, that is a solid card. I think that's an easy pick, but I'm just going to look at how much it actually goes for. $86K. Okay. Let's go ahead and go $850. Let's just do 50. Let's round down. So $86K or $80K. Let's go back to the game. All right. Three Elite Tier Weekend League packs left. What are we going to get? What are we going to get? What are we going to get? We get 80? 80. This is going to be an 84. Yep. I cursed the Madden gods, so they're punishing me. I'm not even going to look him up. He's like, what, 20K? I guess we have to look him up to keep adding up. $14K. Okay. 8. We'll do 870 on the notepad because we round down last time. We'll round out this time. Okay. Well, at least we're getting decent overalls. I mean, I know that was the minimum, but as you can see, my team's 79 right now, so it is improvements for the team. 83, solid. That's a good start to it. 81. What are we gonna get here? 87 Slay. Holy shit, I think that goes for a lot. Ooh. I think CBs are well wanted. Slay is a card I want for the team, too. I think he's going to be on my team for a while. Look at that beaut. 220. Ooh. That puts us, 230. That puts us at exactly a million coins for the opening. 1.0. 1 million coins. Wait. I'm not a smart man. 1.1 million coins. All right. Next up. Make sure and grab that Slay there. All right. Nice. That's a nice addition. He will be CB3 for a while. For a hot minute. All right. What do we got next? These are all auctionable, so it's really nice. Last pack. Last goodie. 82. 83. Come on. Antonio Brown, I know you're hiding here. Antonio or OBJ. I'll take either one. No, no, no. Focus. Give me focus. Antonio, give it to me. Arakpo. The CB actually might be worth more. Arakpo. 25K versus Vontae. Nope, wrong one. No, he's not worth more. Okay, so Arakpo it is. When in doubt, go with the highest overall. But I didn't want to doubt anything. So we went with the highest overall after price checking. And we'll just open these random packs that aren't supposed to be in the game. But we'll take our Undercoin Quick Sell with a gold animation. We got the glitch, boys. Everybody with Weekend League gets the glitch. So it's not just us. All right, next up are these quick sell packs. I don't think I have any back here. Yep, just the quick sell packs. We'll do the small ones first. We're going to guess about 2K is going to be our tops on these. Let's open the next quick sell. These do not really pay off that well, but 1,000 to 2,000 coins for doing the solos on the team leaders. Not too bad. Not too bad at all. And now we can open our tier 3 daily quick sell. These are the daily quick sells you get at level 30. If you meet the objectives for the daily shenanigans. What do we got here? 4,000. That is also the minimum you can get. And 5,000. So slightly above minimum. I guess that's basically our name. Slightly above minimum, a.k.a. fringe average. If we were a baseball player, I'd say I got a fringe average pack pull. I'm no Super Saiyan pack god, like Wheels, but not bad. 1.1 million for weekend league return. Let's go to the notepad. In a highly inflated market, that's still a very solid pull with the 400,000 coins, you know, we got for, and we doubled our reward. So if it weren't for the doubling, 550,000 coins ain't terrible. For 25 games, yeah, I'd say that's fair. I think I pulled pretty well, getting that 87 slay and whatnot. But otherwise, let me know what you guys pulled out of your weekend league packs. I will see you later, and maybe we'll make another run for weekend league. But take it easy, dudes, and I'll see you tomorrow.